Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about multiple texture imaging. Multiple simulated bone ring to grade, commonly 50%, but same physical fracture often associated with contralateral angle body or subcondylar fracture. Bilateral subcondylar fracture have the direct impact to symphysis. CT has long likely placed planning evaluation of the visual trauma. Since y-axis bone algorithm, CT with coronal and 3D reformation, bone CT apparent loosened non-corticated line with available diastasis angulation comminution. Fracture tend to follow long axis of teeth. In condylar neck fracture, condylar head pull majorly by lateral pterygoid muscle in GMJ site and GMJ dislocation. So here's the first case. We remember this about the ring when we looking for the mandible fracture. So as shown in the image, we see the fracture line across two isolated to the mandible. Another case of the coronal bone CT demonstrates bilateral mandibular condyle fracture with the replacement of fracture fragment on the right. Associated GS is noted in the right TMJ, right open arrow in between. Axial bone CT show a ring empty TMJ sign axial bone CT with the same patient showed a heavily comminuted fracture of the right mandibular condyle, head and neck. The largest fracture coronal bone CT showed two fracture of the mandibular ring. A right ramus fracture was with arrow indicate. This patient with left condylar neck fracture. Note that the left condylar head is pulled majorly. Treatment goal is restoring normal occlusion and complete bone union, a reduction of fracture fragment and immobilization. Complication, non-union, non-union infection,